tonight at 10.
A man shot in the neck at Sandia Casino overnight. The shooter is still on the run, and police have not released a description. Action 7 reporter Melissa Colorado joins us live near the casino.
And Doug, Sandia Resort and Casino reopened this morning at 8 a.m., business as usual. But what casino goers may not have known was that their underground parking lot became a crime scene. A man was shot in the neck. He was rushed to the hospital. And now we're learning the FBI is investigating. Police lights illuminated the Sandia Resort and Casino just after 3 a.m. today. A man was shot in the neck in the underground parking lot. That man survived and is in the hospital tonight. Police are not releasing his condition, and they won't say if he was a guest or an employee at Sandia. As for the shooter, he or she is still on the loose.
It's scary.
Redrick Jacket visits the Sandia slot machines once a month.
We go there to have entertainment and be safe.
He says the casino security team keeps a close eye on guests, but the later it gets into the night.
I think at night it's more sketchy.
The casino sent us a short statement saying the Pueblo of Sandia tribal leadership's number one concern is always the safety of both our guests and our employees. We take every precaution possible to ensure everyone is safe. Both Pueblo police and the FBI are investigating, but right now they're not saying who the victim is or releasing a suspect description. Now, we've asked if there's any surveillance video of the incident and if the casino is going to release it anytime soon. No word yet from the Pueblo or the FBI. We're live outside of the Sandia Resort and Casino. I'm Melissa Colorado, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The casino has reopened the underground parking lot where that shoot